powerful.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
And where were you when those children were being slaughtered? Or the war party ambushed? Guarding your little gate here?
I am the Nora War Chief, and this gate is Mother's Watch.
I have been anointed a seeker by the High Matriarchs, so do as I say and open the gate, or we will settle this in blood.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that? Get in position. Here it comes.
Thank you.
unconscious at the moment. How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. Couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy! How did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Raves! I want that gate repaired immediately! I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done!
Can't kill anymore. do. Be Alana. Sounds like she's
Help!
In trouble. I can test the override device. It worked. It's not. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Is fast. This beats walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines.
Watch yourselves. Bring it closer. Closer.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, Our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead?
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
You said I won the Proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely. As did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Bala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
I should be on my way.
Aloy! Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
May the goddess protect.
My whole life. All of it in the Embrace. The world just got bigger. But also more dangerous.
Thank you. Seeker, may All Mother be with you.
Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything, really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't talk to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the Keeper would talk to me. I think he might be an exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the laws of the Matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help?
No. I'll be all right. My father always said All Mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a strider, anyway.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.